grew up in Southern California at Vandenberg Air Force Base, and then my father moved the family to Merritt Island, where he went to work at Kennedy Space Center working on the Apollo program. I think what mostly inspired me was when my dad would call home and tell us about these rocket launches that were going off, and when I was small, I remember running out into the backyard and looking up to the sky and seeing these little contrails of fire going off and being so excited that it was all happening so close to our home. I started working at Kennedy Space Center fresh out of high school as an 18-year-old, wet behind the ears, tile technician on the space shuttle. So I started here in 1979 as one of the first tile technicians working on Columbia prior to the first space shuttle flight. Working in the Commercial Crew Program is a thrill for me. I'm just inspired to work with these people. You have people from multiple facets and backgrounds, different programs, and then the technical skills that they bring amazes me. We're working on Commercial Crew Integrated Capability portion of our program. This is where providers come to us with an integrated capability for a transportation system, being the spacecraft and the launch vehicle. Well, the launch vehicle being the booster portion of it. I worked with on the Boeing team, consisted of the CST-100 crew module and the Atlas V launch vehicles. The second team is Sierra Nevada. They're proposing to fly the Dream Chaser, a winged spacecraft, on an Atlas V launch vehicle booster. And the third team is SpaceX. They're proposing to fly the Dragon spacecraft on a Falcon 9 launch vehicle. Now, all three of these teams are competing. I know that we're going to get there. They're going to provide this capability to get our crew to the space station and return them safely to the Earth. I think when I witness the first commercial crew flight, it's going to be awe-inspiring. It's going to be the handing of the baton from the government to industry to take on this responsibility. It's similar to back when in the early days of airline traffic and commercial passenger flights from New York to LA. Now instead of from New York to LA, you're going to be flying from the Earth's surface to the space station. The Commercial Crew Program is a paradigm shift for NASA. We're working with the industry partners to purchase a ride, which will allow us to have the resources that we need to go do those real difficult tasks that we have envisioned for the future, the asteroid missions and going to Mars and those kind of things. I think the opportunities for young kids nowadays in regards to space flight is endless. When I was growing up, in order to be an astronaut, you had to be a fighter pilot. You had to come out of the military. You had to have these special skills. In the future, space travel is going to be opened up to anyone, anybody that has the opportunity to do it.